And welcome back to some more Telltale Batman. Starting episode 4, finally. It was delayed on PC. Supposedly they were making adjustments to the engine or something. It was, from what I heard, almost unplayable. So hopefully we're doing a little better right now. Guardian of Gotham, episode 4. Bruce and Batman must forge new alliances and fight old rivals to protect the innocent and keep Gotham from descending into chaos. Now there is a spoiler. I got a spoiler email from Telltale. I wasn't really happy about that. I'm not going to tell you guys. But yeah, a spoiler regarding this episode. I'm like, thanks. I would have rather been surprised. But anyway, beginning. Previously on Batman, the Telltale Series. Dun, 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 dun.
Why did you do it? Harvey needed you. Why save me?
I haven't actually seen it yet. You've had me wrapped up this whole time. Numbed beyond belief.
Yeah, just wait till you see
it. It's not that bad.
Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face. Oswald Cobblepot.
You're the only ally I have in this building. It's important. I need you to be my eyes and ears.
All right, I can do that.
Keep Oswald out of R&D. Let me know if anything comes up.
Hope he's successful.
You're a good man, Bruce.
But my mug is empty.
Please, Selina, I have to tell you how I... Bruce?
That thing is so weird that he wears.
You should come stay with me.
I'll think about it. Dropped your pen.
That's not...
Yeah, this surprised me a little bit. She has all these fighting skills, and we thought she was just some random reporter. This one's bound to be interesting.
You have to face the truth sometime.
Retribution, Bruce.
I can't handle the truth. Where are we? Oh, we're in Arkham Asylum, aren't we?
Oh, God.
Yeah, we gotta be in Arkham Asylum.
What is this place?
Arkham Asylum.
Breakfast.
Okay, I'm up.
Okay, we're not fully up.
Put some clothes on. Doctor's making the rounds soon.
Doctor? What doctor?
Breakfast? You guys got Cap'n Crunch? I need my Cap'n Crunch. Let's look at the rusty cot we were laying in.
Is that my blood? God, I hope it's mine.
We hope it's our blood. Yeah, I guess it's... I can see that. I'm surprised. Interactive so quickly. Let's take a look at the camera here. This place is like beat to hell, but you got this brand new security camera. We literally just did exactly that. Is look at it. Broken wall.
Looks like someone was angry. Lovely.
Lovely. Let's not put on. Let's examine the jumpsuit. The jumpsuit, huh?
Arkham Asylum. This can't be happening.
Interestingly enough, the whole Arkham name was taken from H.P. Lovecraft. Way back in the beginning of Batman days. One of the writers must have been a fan of his work. We just open the cell door instead of putting on the jumpsuit. Let's see what happens. Of course, we can't open it. Oh. Okay, can't pull on doors. Got it. Either that or I did something that was against my, programming, as it were. Let's put this on, then.
This can't be real.
Better be decent.
Huh.
You settled? Good. Anything you need? Water, piss, rat poison?
Way out of here.
I've been asked for rope before. Not really allowed to give it out. Of course, I could make an exception for you.
Why am I here?
You can tell me why I'm in Arkham Asylum for a start.
What? Rich boy doesn't remember? Oswald Cobblepot? You beat him to a bloody pulp. Nearly killed him.
Oh,
landed
right.
You here. Any of this ringing a bell? Might as well get comfortable. This is your home now. Time to meet your neighbors.
Who the hell are they? Oh.
As you were.
You just look kind of some kind of
like
shock.
Your
like.
Father ever tell you about me? How he sent me here? Left me to rot in this goddamn hellhole? Somebody's gotta pay for that.
Where'd they get all that money from?
I hope to God there is a hell. I want your daddy to see what I do to you.
You regret
you
this.
You really don't want to do this.
You don't know a damn thing about me, Wayne.
Right. E. Ouch. Take that. Owie! Hey, that's gotta hurt.
The welcoming committee has really gone downhill around here, hasn't it?
What the?
Rude! Churlish! Not nice! How do you like it? You are pathetic!
Who?
Yep. And here was the spoiler in the email.
Oh, buddy. Are you okay?
At least it was only the very beginning.
You don't look so grand. More like the opposite.
Thanks.
What would that be?
I guess.
Poor, perhaps.
Thank you. I appreciate the help.
You're welcome. If we don't look out for each other, who will, right?
He sounds like Jack Nicholson.
What is going on in here?
It's like I told you, Doctor. These creeps were attacking the new guy.
Well, who did that? Was it you?
Of course not. It was mostly over by the time I got in. The new guy's tougher than he looks. Right, buddy?
Nah.
Bruce, is that really what happened?
Go on, tell her.
I'm not gonna say anything.
Seems like you could have experienced another psychotic episode. We'll need to keep an eye on that.
The orderly that was here before took money from these men and let them into my room. He gave them a taser.
Yeah, well, tell him that.
I knew that you coming to Arkham could cause some excitement, but I didn't expect it to happen so fast. I'll do my best to keep you safe, but I need you to be careful.
Us nice guys gotta stick together. Am I right?
Come to me if anything happens.
Don't
handle
worry.
Myself.
I'm always careful.
And you seem to be able to defend yourself quite well.
Still, thanks.
Better to play it safe. You were lucky. Help came so quickly.
Just looking out for the new guy.
I'm Dr. Joan Leland, by the way, head of psychiatry. I'll be overseeing your case personally. We'll get you transferred to a new room, Bruce. One that doesn't have your blood all over it.
Oh, so it is
for
my
now,
blood.
Follow me.
I'm sorry, I don't think I ever got your name.
A Joker.
He's never given his name out to anybody.
What?
This is the most normal we've...
John Doe.
Yeah. It's the most normal we've ever seen him. He almost looks normal. Some normal guy with green hair who smiles a lot. But yeah, they revealed in the email that it was Joker showing up. I'm like,
John,
thanks.
John is one of our most improved patients. He's been with us for quite some time. I'm sure he'd be willing to show you around. Right, John?
Oh, yeah. I'll show him the whole nine yards.
Oh my god, he sounds so much like Nicholson in some parts.
I think it would be best if you stayed by his side for
now. There's not enough black tiles, you hear me? There's too many white tiles!
Can't have it the way you want it. This isn't McDonald's.
You know, Doc, our last session was so enlightening.
That's good to hear. Your next evaluation is in a few weeks. I'm glad you're starting to understand yourself better.
Oh, every day, Doctor.
I can only move every forward. I can't even move to the side.
I can't taste anything!
Yeah.
I want to taste!
I knew that was going to happen.
Gotta be more careful, Bruce. Some of these guys bite.
I wanted to move to the center. The game wouldn't let me.
You remember the first time you let me into the rec room, Dr. Leland?
By the windows.
How could I forget?
You had to teach me how to play checkers.
Yes, well, betting patients to swallow game pieces.
Ooh! Hey!
No! You need to let me go! I have to warn the president! They're trying to kill me!
You don't know the president.
They don't like it when you try to use the phone.
That's because phones are for staff use only. No exceptions.
Then stop that guy from trying. Such persistence.
Wrong number, dumbass!
Wrong! I'll come by to check on you two later.
Don't worry about us, Dr. Leland. Good care of him.
That guy interrupted your conversation about chess or something. If I hadn't moved forward, I would have heard more of it. Maybe. Episode 4.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum! Believe it or not, some of these people are crazy.
No, really?
But everyone's friendly, mostly.
Guardian of Gotham.
I'd watch yourself around those two. Not a big fan of strangers.
Who's the guy with the sock puppet?
You know, prone to outbursts of violence.
What did they do?
This is Arkham, Bruce! Use that sick little imagination of yours. Murder, mayhem. Carnage, the usual. Let's see. On the couch, that's St. Louis.
St. Louis.
His favorite show's on. Never misses it. All right, friendo. Commercial break. Get up! Where is the remote? One of the orderlies must have taken it. Never fear, though. I'll go ask Leland. She likes me. Ooh! I almost forgot. Here.
Oh.
What is this?
Big ass key. So we're in the Arkham Asylum and Joker's our buddy. Billy. Billy walks around and around. Let's talk to Billy. Hello, Billy.
You got a bad case of the mind knives, I can tell.
Mind knives?
Just shove off, all right? No mind knives for me. I already got my shots.
That's
mind knives. Cookie crumbs. That's it.
Yes! I cracked it!
Shh! Shh! Lewis, I swear if you don't shut up, I will come over there and shut you up! I solved the cookie riddle, not you! Sorry. Sorry. It's his voice! It's driving me nuts!
Oh, but you're already nuts, aren't you, Billy?
It didn't sound like it was coming from him. This is one of the guys he told me to keep look out for. Victor Zsasz. I'm trying to guess who these are. Like, that could be Captain Cold, maybe? Or Mr. Freeze, which for...
Why?
I can't talk to him?
That was crazy, Lewis. See?
Now, okay. That was weird.
Bruce Wayne. You've got quite a reputation around here.
Thanks.
Taking your enemies out to stay on top. I like your style, kid.
What do you know about John?
Guy I walked in here with. What can you tell me about him?
John Doe? A lot of folks are scared of him.
Yeah? Why is that?
Same reason folks are scared of tornadoes. They're chaotic. Unpredictable. Not speaking as a professional. I find his work a bit sloppy. But he's certainly enthusiastic. I'll give him that much.
His work?
What's that? Oh, no, no, no. That's not polite at all. At all.
Doctor says that's against the rules.
For the last time, I'm not mind controlling.
Just
that's good.
Watching the conversation. That's right, they don't care about your chess game.
What do you want?
What's with the scars?
So what's the deal with that?
Well, this one was a homeless guy trapped in a hopeless life. This was a woman who just couldn't stop cheating on her husband. This guy wanted to kill himself, but didn't have the courage. All lost souls that I freed from their earthly woes.
Okay, yeah, that's enough. Thanks.
You had to ask, huh? I'm not going to ask him about the key yet. I could do anything with the key yet. Because we might be able only to do one thing with the key. I can't even speak correctly. Let's talk to the orderly.
Sorry, I can't talk right now. I gotta keep my eye on this guy.
Oh, Blockbuster. Yes, we tangled in episode 2, I believe it was.
Hey there, buddy boy.
I'm not done looking around.
You missed me? I missed you.
However, the threat remains. The children of Arkham are still out there, and I will not rest until these streets are safe and firmly under my control.
And never anything good on, is there?
I can look around some more? Okay, cool. Let's go knock at the nurse's station. Yoo-hoo!
Hey, I was wondering about...
It's not lunch yet.
Well, actually,
and
I wasn't...
it's not time for meds either. Beat it.
Nope, not that either. Is that all you do back there? Meds and lunch? I'm gonna look through the gate. The phone. Talk to John Doe. St. Louis. Why are they calling
you
St.
Really
Louis?
Crazy, you know, in case you were wondering.
Well, don't worry. I'm not crazy either.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, right. You wouldn't be here if you weren't.
Same to you.
Sure.
Arnold Wesker? Let's look at the chest, not use the key yet. I'm afraid if we try to use the key, someone will see us. Talk to Arnold Wesker.
Hello?
Sock Puppet of Doom?
Hello?
Go away! Arnold's busy! I swear, if you bother him, I will gut you.
You're really good at that. I like the puppet trick. Of course, it's not a trick, I know.
Nice trick.
Listen, pal. Arnold's had a tough time in here. And he doesn't need bullies like you making his recovery harder. So unless you have something important to say, get lost! Now what?
Now what? Tell me about John Doe.
What can you tell me about, John Doe?
John? Nothing. I don't know anything. John? Ah, I love that guy. Makes me laugh. Wanna know something weird? No one remembers the day John came to us. Not even the doctors. They don't have any record of him ever being committed.
Maybe he broke in.
Think a freak with green hair would be pretty goddamn memorable, right? But yeah, nothing.
Well, he's here, stuck in the asylum. Eventually, the green hair is going to grow out. Unless it just naturally grows green. I can't talk to, Blockbuster? Oh.
Batman really did a number on this guy. Just let him be.
Hmm. Alright. Let's try to use the key on the chest and see what happens. Hopefully no one sees us. I don't know what we want to be in there anyway.
Doesn't work there.
Alright. And literally just look at it. Okay, cabinet. I know, it's gotta go to the gate. I don't want to be breaking out just yet, though. We'll talk to Joker first.
Not the right key for this.
Hmm. Aren't those cameras watching our every move?
Your key didn't work.
Of course not. That's not how you get out of here. You tried it though, didn't you? That's hilarious.
My enforcement squad has already seen great success. They stopped a massive attack being organized out of a local SkyTrain depot.
Politicians usually bore me to tears, but this one has become a lot more interesting lately.
In my Gotham, no one's above the law, including Bruce Wayne. After his vicious attack on Oswald Cobblepot, I had Mr. Wayne committed to Arkham Asylum, where I hope he'll receive the treatment he so desperately needs.
Oh, he must have actually attacked him, then.
Two-faced. I thought you and the mayor were friends.
Under the influence of that drug.
I mean, you were supporting his campaign. I saw all sorts of photos of the two of you together.
He is the reason I am in here. I can't believe he did this.
Quite the temper on you.
Yeah, sometimes.
I have one too.
Oh yeah?
In which Mayor Dent announced the creation of a special enforcement squad under his direct command to combat an imminent threat from the children of Arkham.
Rest assured, we will find these terrorists, their stockpile of drugs, and their leader, this Lady Arkham, before they can strike again.
Now,
This is good television. Mayor on a rampage versus freaky drug terrorist.
Glad you approve.
I'm gonna find your drugs.
I'm going to expose your corruption.
Lady Arkham's dangerous.
Oh my god!
Won't someone save my baby?
Lady Arkham's dangerous. Way more dangerous than you think.
Oh, I know a bit about Lady Arkham. Let me tell you.
Oh, all ears.
Tragically, there's still no sign of Gotham Gazette reporter Vicki Vale after her mysterious disappearance earlier this week.
Yeah, she's busy.
Very tricky, Vicki.
Tricky, Vicki.
I think we both know she's quite the lady, right, Bruce?
Wait. You know that Vicki is... Tell me what you know.
You want to find Vicki and her drugs, huh? Get your revenge just like you got your revenge on Cobblepot?
Well, not exactly, but...
Publicly and dramatically! Something entertaining for these newscasters
Maybe.
To talk about.
Tell me what you know.
Well, that all depends on you. If your information is good, we'll see.
I knew I liked you. I've been watching you for a while now.
The Joker likes us.
And I can tell there's something darker in you. When you attacked Oswald, I could tell you enjoyed it.
I did.
If those cops hadn't dragged you off of him, that Cobblepot punk would be dead.
I'm not gonna say anything.
Oh, come on. I'm not making you uncomfortable, am I?
Oh, no, never.
It's obvious that's why Vicki hates you. Your dad helped bump off her parents.
Why would my father have the Vales killed?
I
really?
Said he killed the Vales. She was born in Arkham. Victoria Arkham.
What?
You didn't know that? The Arkhams did not approve of what your dad and his partners were doing. They were gonna blow the whistle on the whole thing, so your dad, well, pop, pop. Her parents murdered, leaving her with an unquenchable thirst for vengeance. Surely you can relate. Tragedy can drive people to do some pretty dark stuff.
Yeah, I can relate, I guess.
Yeah, I can relate to that. Tragedy can be a powerful motivation.
I knew it. I knew it. Very good instincts on this sort of thing.
We're giving him the answers he wants, so it's good.
You and Vicki are both dark souls, and now you're heading on a collision course towards each other. That's gotta be fantastic. You see, I know what you really are.
Do you? Do you really?
And that's why I really want to tell you where Vicky's moved her drugs, but...
But?
You're not going to do anything while you're stuck in here.
Yeah, it'd be difficult.
So, I vote we get you out. How hard can it be? You're Bruce Wayne.
Don't know.
Wayne's always get what they want. All it would take is a phone call.
Well, sure, but there's no phone.
Assume I can take care of that. But it's gonna come at a price. When I get out of here, you're gonna owe me a favor. Okay? Just one. I don't know what it is yet. But what's one favor between friends?
Not answering.
We will meet again. I promise you that.
Let's see
what
teeth.
I'm gonna make a distraction to get the guards away from that gate. The rest is up to you. You make that phone call, and I promise I'll tell you how to find those missing drugs. Hey, Zaz! Hello, Zaz.
What the hell do you want?
Settle a bet. What happens if you make a tally mark before you kill someone?
What are you talking about?
Oh, he's got a knife.
No!
No, I don't match him.
Oh, God, I don't match!
You can fix that right now!
Skin feels like it's itching. Burning! Need to get rid of it!
Run, dude.
Stop! Someone get me a sedative!
Run, Brucey! Run!
I'd love to watch this, but I think we have to go.